Alright, good morning, folks. Starting off with the froggy. What?
I need to be real. Those 6 grams that we split it. They count.
Okay, this frog is not happening, so I'm switching some switch to crankbait. I don't know, you took us here. You tell me. Huh? I don't know, you took us here. You tell me. Okay. That looks tight, how that missed over the water. Yeah. A kiss? What? Because I had to go do stuff. Oh, you're falling? That shit did it on purpose.
If you're right, Marco. Thank you, Marco.
That was my
thing. Thank you, Marco. I said thank you.
You're welcome. What'd you say, Tristan? I'd run it. I didn't even get a good hook set on him. I don't think so. No. Well, I did want it. That's a good fish, though. Yeah, still like 2 pounds. I'll put it on my side of the wheel. All right, so mid-water update. We found Michael out on the water, and he wants to do a little 2 versus 2, so Tristan hopped on his boat, and I'll fish with Manuel, and Wayne's at 12, hopefully we're gonna kick some butt.
He's like, hey, you fishing the tournament tomorrow? I'm like, no. I'm like, where's the tournament at?
Isn't that the ABA?
Huh?
Isn't it the ABA?
I have no idea. He said at Somerton.
Probably just a little kids fishing thing.
Yeah, exactly.
And a flutter's better. A decent one. Put him on the right side for the little side. Something moving.
Yeah,
Oh!
Oh, ooh, catfish.
No, it was a bass. A good one too. Yep. Dude, he hit at the boat. Oh, man, there's a mess there. Yeah, he hit at the boat. About 3.5. That one was wild. Flip him. We could have both flipped it. It was like the same size as the other one there. He wasn't gonna get off. Yeah, just put them in there with that one. Yeah, it's right out there, don't you think?
Yeah. He must have hit it when it was stuck in the fucking bushes.
Don't know about that one. That one. Oh, might be a good one. Nah, it's just a fighter. Oh. Yeah, he's just a fighter. For sure. Oh man, how the hell? I don't know. Fighter. Not a bad one on the crank. Well, that wraps up fishing. Time to go weigh in. Total weight of...
Yeah, Hideaway probably doesn't even have these bags, do they? Yeah, they're slacking.
Oh, six. Yeah, hold it. 16. 15, 14. 13. 15, 10, 13. Not bad.
15?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, that's not bad at all.
Let's see, we'll release these.
In the winter, you'd win, probably.
Yeah, in the winter. One.
Two.
Because I can buy the assist.
Did I show you the other picture that I got? I guess I do have.
Five.
Forfeited actually, really early though. Like I saw him halfway. Yeah, that was a bit. And it took him like months to get it back to me. But yeah, Greg is just.